Well, I'm disappointed that it was an issue, and I don't know where it started, but I can tell you where it is. It's similar to last year, where I'm going to have a meeting with Ward Manuel. We talked on Tuesday, and we talked about revisiting the hockey program's coaching situation after the Frozen Four, and we'll decide what's best for the program. So there's been nothing decided. There's been no ultimatums, nothing like that. So Ward's busy now with the basketball tournament, and we were hoping to be more busy with the big game hockey tournament, but that's where it is. So you can forget about it for now.
Okay.